And I love working with our members, and the joy that they get when they get something is what feeds my passion. Yeah. And I get to sit here and witness that. I think the expression of beauty is important on every level. So for them to be able to choose a color, to be able to create something, to be able to say, I made this, it's a big sense of pride and accomplishment. You know, and I think it's also really fulfilling to work with, I mean, look at how beautiful this is, to be able to look at this kind of stuff, and yeah. be able to play with it and touch it and express through it. I think it's a very big form of tuning into who they really are. I love the staff, I love the members. I love the quality of conversations we have and the quality of relationships we build. The one-on-one, working with them one-on-one, I have them sit on this chair and we work together. I get to experience their life and speak to them. I get to know who they are as people. Every single one of them I know on a more intimate basis because of working with them. There's nothing like this in the world. It really isn't. I can't imagine another job like this. I mean, if I get bored of doing something, I can just switch it up. There's no conventionality to this. And some days you're not even doing art, you're just dealing with the comforting or expressing or having communication or being that way of being in service, or you're this way of being in service. It's just a job that is full of gratitude and service. It fulfills you on a not just a physical level, but on a soul level, or at least it does for me. So.